show you how to use and create Google application script. You need to log in your Google Drive and create the spreadsheet. You need to know JavaScript syntax, and the first step after you create this spreadsheet, you need to go to Tools, Script Editor. In this area you can use Google script or add some index.html or any web HTML script. You can see in this file index.html I add a simple HTML source code. You can create more HTML files by pressing this button and add the file script or HTML. After you create this HTML, you need to use it with Google application script. You can see I have two functions. One is open and another is open HTML. This allow you to create a dialog into Google spreadsheet and use it. The function open on open let you create a graphic user interface. This can use it with document application or form application. This open on open function use add item. First create menu dialog, then add a item, name it open links, and this open links will run the open HTML function. On open HTML function you need to create var HTML. This create HTML output file index and is show on the area of spreadsheet. Let's see how this work. Let's run. You can see execution complete. Let's go on spreadsheet. You can see I have a dialog area on area menu. This dialog, if you click on this, you can see open links, and on click on open links the script is running and show this index HTML. If I press on this link, you can see the this link is redirect the URL to my Stack Overflow account. In this way you can create many links or use the HTML web page created on this index. This is all. Thank you. Like it and subscribe.